Alright, what's up, YouTube? Not more cheers. This is WWR Dippin' Wrestler 275 back at you once again with another video. So sit back, relax, enjoy the video, and pack a lip with me.
I've been waiting on the sunset, bills on my mindset, I can't deny it. Getting higher than my income, income's breadcrumbs. I've been trying to survive. The glow that the sun gets right around sunset helps me to realize that this is just a journey.
Alright, what's up, YouTube? Not more cheers. This is WWR Dippin' Wrestling 275 back at you once again with another video. Hopefully you guys like the intro and everything like that. Guys, and that's what I'm dipping. I would be dipping some Grizzly Long Cut 1900. Very good stuff. On the scale of 1 to 10, I'd probably rate this on a 5. Just because I don't really like Copenhagen Long Cut or Grizzly Long Cut. I mean, Grizzly's fine and Copenhagen Long Cut is fine, but I don't know. I just don't really like the flavor of it that much. But, I mean, I'll dip it, so, yeah. If you guys are wondering where I'm at, I'm by a lake, a nice lake, as you guys can tell. I'm actually over by Johnny Cash's house. So that's pretty cool. But if not, it will definitely be after this video. And then after that, I'm going to run over to the cemetery where he was buried at. And I'm going to show you guys that for all you Johnny Cash lovers out there. So hopefully there's a lot of people out there that like Johnny Cash. I've got a couple of shout-outs, like two or three of them, I'm not positive. So definitely, their links will be down here once I announce their name. So go subscribe to them and everything like that. First one goes to, Wick Is Your Mom. Very awesome dude, go check him out. He has like 100 some odd subscribers. He needs way more than that, so his link will be down here. And also, what's his name? Mad Dipper something, I'm not positive. Sorry about saying your name wrong, dude, but I checked him out. His videos are freaking awesome. You know who he looks like, actually? Zach Brown Band singer. Zach Brown Band is actually my favorite band ever, my favorite country band ever. Used to be George Strait, but not anymore. It's Zach Brown Band, so yeah. His freaking beard, it's like, oh man, he exactly looks like that dude. But I'll have a clip of both of them dudes, so definitely go subscribe to them. Like I said, got a new job, so that's pretty cool. I'm working at Tyson now, making 14 bucks an hour, so that's not bad. Thank you for everybody that liked my past 5 years dipping video on YouTube. I really enjoy them past 5 years, so I'm gonna try to make it 10 years, if not longer. Keep subscribing and stuff, and watch my videos. That's one of the reasons why I'm actually here, is because I wanted to make a video by Johnny Cash's house, because I'm pretty sure there's a lot of fans that like him. I'm not really a fan, but I know who he is, and I know where he lives, and stuff like that. I start work on Tuesday, so that's pretty cool. My mom's cooking some lasagna for dinner, so that's gonna be so good. My dad has a day off today. I've been helping my buddy Jason move a lot. Yes, he's moving again. He's actually moving to Savannah, Tennessee. He's got a really nice house. It's a great freaking house. You should see it. He has a pool, a freaking hot tub outside, and freaking amazing house. But I've been helping him move, moving from Knoxville, of course, so that's going to be kind of cool. I get to see him a lot more when I want to, and pretty fun helping him. So, other than that, nothing much has been going on, so, yeah, sorry this is a kind of a short video today. Enjoy the rest of the video, peace, get big, or go home.
I'm at Johnny Cash's house right now, look right on over here. Yes, it's burnt down. It burnt down not long ago, but so you guys can see it. That's where he goes in his driveway at, and I'm gonna take you guys up here
a fiery
and
ring.
Let you guys see.
Bound by wild desire, I fell into a ring of fire.
Johnny Cash fans, hopefully you guys are enjoying this.
And the flames went higher, and it burns, burns, burns. The ring.
Then after that, we'll go to the cemetery.
The ring of fire.
Big, huge. Frickin' yard. Alright, so now we're back down here. 24-hour video and auto thing and modern, whatever. But I'm not doing nothing wrong, I don't think. Yeah. This is his whole yard. Pretty nice view right back over there. His house would have been like right up over there. It's a really nice house. I've only been here once when his house was actually up.
The ring of fire.
And then that's something, I don't know what the heck it is. There's another thing over there. I don't know what the heck this place is. Maybe it's where security was. Some of the smoke where the fire
fell into a ring of fire.
There's armed security here. Yeah, there is, but
ring of fire. I went down.
We're not looking for trouble. There's his mailbox, of course.
And it burns.
Here's another view of that where his house once was.
The ring of fire.
Which is cool. That is nice. Isn't it, boys and girls? Just went to Johnny Cash's house, and now we're at their cemetery right now, their grave.
And the flames went higher, and it burns. The ring of fire, the ring of fire.
And this is their grave right here.
Of love is sweet.
A lot of stuff here.
Hearts like ours beat.
There's Johnny Cash's.
I fell for him like a child.
Rest in peace, Cash. Rest in peace. And here's his wife,
love
June Carter.
Is a burning thing. And it makes a fiery ring.
Rest in peace, June. Look at that. Right beside each other.
Ring of fire.
That's cute. I want to be buried by my wife. This is the Garden of Cash or whatever it's called. So this must be all his relatives. But rest in peace, June and Johnny and Cash and June and Cash. I don't know if you guys can see that, but this is Cash and Carter. I walked the line. Wildwood flower.
I fell into a burning ring of fire. I went down.